brioche capellini, whipped lardo, soft-boiled egg, parm emulsion, a little bit of parsley coulis on the top and some crispy parsley. Other than that, it's pretty straightforward. And yeah, and lardo is cured fatback. So we take that and just put it in the food processor and puree the shit out of it until it becomes whipped. And then we put it through a tammy to get any solids out. Then we get all the flavor of the cured fat. Blanch the pasta, put it in a bowl with the whipped lardo, and it just melts and coats everything. And then the yolk in there is also going to be simple.